Champ! I am so excited you're here!
Troy, would you take offense if I said that every time you're this excited, I worry something bad is going to happen?
No, not this time. Miz has the most must-see, vertically integrated, synergistic, incredible stunt in the history of SmackDown planned, and you are the star attraction, huh?
The suspense is killing me. Or maybe that's just your breath. Kidding. I'm on my way.
I'm telling you, you're going to love this. Love it! Love is in the air!
Where have you been?
Sorry.
Finally, we can talk about my plan to make you the brightest light on the road to WrestleMania.
I don't suppose your tux can be explained away by dressing up the announcement of who I'm defending against at Mania.
Think bigger. We are going to do a WWE classic. A wedding.
Who exactly is getting married?
Oh, it's as bad as you're thinking.
If by bad you mean brilliant, guys, the WWE Universe loves the chemistry between the attractively toxic Gigi Dolin and the most must-see Universal Champion in WWE.
I'm the only Universal Champion in WWE?
The point is, the marriage of Gigi Dolin and the WWE Universal Champion will draw more eyeballs than a royal wedding. Take that, Regal!
I love a publicity stunt as much as anyone, but I have questions.
Same. A lot of questions.
And I have all the answers. But right now, you guys have to get dressed.
Get dressed for...
We are announcing your big engagement with a Mizzed Match Challenge. Gigi and the Dark Horse versus the hottest couple in WWE history. Miz and Mrs.
But we didn't get engaged.
Yeah, I have concerns.
Lay them aside and put on your formal wear, because we've got an engagement to announce.
It's Miz and Mrs. The fight is a Miz Match Challenge on the way to the ring. The team of the Miz.
Miz and Maurice are one of the most dominant pairs the entertainment world has ever seen. In the ring, on TV, on the red carpet, they are always a force to be reckoned with.
They certainly do know how to keep themselves in front of the camera and soak up the spotlight.
No denying that, Maurice and The Miz have made themselves inescapable.
Think about all the times these two have saved one another from losing a match. You better have eyes in the back of your head in this contest.
Two of the craftiest superstars in the business. Miz and Maurice will do whatever it takes to keep all eyes on them. Now, this is a team I never expected.
Gigi Dolin and Harvey, the unpredictable McGregor!
A once forgotten man who is now etched in the annals of WWE history. This is inspiration personified.
Sure, but he better be careful. He might find out what happens when an underdog becomes overrated. It usually doesn't end well for him.
It's time to silence the critics and make some noise.
Cole, look how fancy everyone looks for this engagement match.
According to my notes, our GM is actually calling this a Mizzed match challenge.
Not surprised, as the Miz will do anything for publicity, but to...
Suplex!
Look at Dolan, taking in all the energy from the crowd.
Oh, there's an arm breaker. Right to the... is looking a bit staggered after that attack. A
lot of energy left. Fresh partner to tag. She's in about as good a position as you can hope to be still.
Kick right in the face. Oof. Vicious forearm right in the skull. Oh, straight forearm. Oh, hair pull, mat slam. And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle. Famous, sir.
These women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down.
Oh, there's an arm breaker right to the spine. Uh-oh.
Suplex, lights up.
All out with every blow.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not gonna be easy to get out of this.
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Gigi Dolan. What is she looking for here? Oh my, the Gigi driver.
Gigi has her on Dream Street.
Wow, just barely making it out.
Oh, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out.
Stunner.
Oh yeah, let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
What a spine buster. He can't take any more of this.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Eat defeat! Able to counter.
He just barely dodges.
The Miz caught up.
1, 2, 3.
And an E turns the tide.
Tonight's our big night.
Gigi, what are you doing? I'm not supposed to see you before the ceremony.
Well, shoot. I guess if watching me beat up Maurice in this beautiful dress didn't jinx our wedding, this definitely put a nail in the marital coffin.
What is actually happening tonight?
I don't know, but that squirrely producer Troy had me sign a bunch of paperwork, which makes me think this might be more than a TV stunt.
I signed some stuff too. You don't think Miz is looking to turn this into some kind of weird, made-for-TV arranged marriage, do you?
I wouldn't put anything past him.
Well, we've managed to make lemonade out of his lemons so far. I say we see where this goes. Besides, you ever see a WWE wedding without a twist?
All right, hubby. Nope, feels weird.
I kinda like it.
Gross.
I could have sworn Miz promised us a spectacular wedding for the ages. Not sure this is that.
Stop, Saxton. I have been assured the bride and groom wanted an intimate service.
On live television. I'm no body language expert, but Gigi and the champ don't look too happy about this.
You've never heard of wedding jitters, Cole? Everyone's a critic.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered here today to celebrate the beauty of love and lifelong commitment.
Where's Brother Love when you need him?
You're booing Love and commitment?
They're just jealous.
Before we recite the vows, does anyone here have reason to object to this wedding? Speak now, or forever hold your peace.
You get the sense the WWE Universe is rooting for an interruption here.
Troy, aren't you skipping a couple of things?
Isn't there the ceremonial...
The tying of our hands thing with the ribbons. We still need to do that.
Becky Lynch and Seth Rollins? What is the WWE Women's Champion thinking? This is a sacred ceremony.
You were all waiting for an interruption, weren't you? Let's hear it. You want to see these two goofs go through a Miz's shotgun wedding?
No, nobody wants to see that.
Or do you want to see the hottest, most influential, most fashionable, real couple in WWE renew their vows?
You and Seth already had your moment. The champ and Gigi deserve theirs.
Let's go, preacher man. Get to the vows. I will kiss my groom.
This wasn't part of the plan.
This is a nuptial hijacking.
You are not gonna spoil my TV wedding.
Gigi might have been on the fence, but she's not going to be upstaged.
No, no, no.
Here we go.
All hell is broken loose. Come on, Troy. Do something.
Security. Somebody.
Not the expensive
Miz.
Flowers.
So much for a calm and peaceful ceremony.
The WWE Universal Champion is taking it to Seth Rollins.
It's a war of the brides.
And the grooms, too. We have lost all control here.
No. Into the wedding bower.
Look out, Troy.
This is nuts.
Typical WWE wedding, guys.
I guess the reception's canceled.
Please listen to me. Go to commercial.